Simon, now remember?
I remember Emily's wedding.
Wasn't it a lovely wedding? I remember reading the class poem and graduation exercises. She was one of the brightest girls ever graduated from high school. I heard Principal Wilkins say so time after time. I called on them at their new farm right before I died. Perfectly beautiful farm.
Hello.
Hello, Emily.
Hello, Missy.
Hello, Mother Gibbs.
Emily.
Hello. That's all they are. Troubled.
A little cooler than it was. Yes.
That rain cooled it off a little.
Those northeast winds always do the same thing, don't they?
If it isn't a rain, it's a three-day blow.
Don't do it, Emily.
Emily, don't. It's not what you think it'd be.
But I won't live over a sad day. I'll choose a happy day. It's all I know. It's all I have.
Emily, it isn't wise. Really, it isn't.
But I must know for myself. I'll choose a
Welcome back for another great and final year for the class of 1959. Today, one of your classmates, Mr. Eugene Florzik, will lead us at our alma mater. Eugene.
Well, hello, my dear classmates and dear friends. Let's give a good old ring into this school year with our alma mater. Go Wingtails!
WAXX.
dig the scene on the big 15. Anyways, now for the rules. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Too bad, Jean.
Two, any tasteless or vulgar moments will get you disqualified.
That lets us out.
Three, Mr. Fontaine, tapping on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
I'd just like to say, truly, in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, that you're doing a really, really terrific job here, terrific. I'll sure bet these kids are lucky to have you for a teacher. Because I'll bet, in all sincerity, that you're really terrific. Is she terrific, kids? Only thing I want to say, in all sincerity, is enjoy yourselves and have a ball. Because like we always say, the big 15 where the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, then you're number one. And some lucky guy and gal is going to go bumping home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump you out. Because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So, okay, guys, put your mittens around your kittens and away we go!
Will fill you with the greatest of pleasure.
Good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.